I was so sore. I couldn't sleep. I kept waking up out of my sleep. I was so sore. It was horrible. Some of the worst pain I've been in years. It was terrible. So that must mean that my hip adductors are so weak. And they actually help on squat. So I'm going to start doing them. It was terrible. Horrible. Painful. So did the first guy follow some guy with 20 inch PP? What? It wasn't even my ass. It was just my fucking, my adductors. Like, I don't know. It was terrible. Right inside my thighs. I couldn't move. It was horrible. I paid for 2 weeks. Well, that was on Friday. Today, it's almost, it's like 10% still there. Barely. Taking a week off next week. This comp looks miserable. Oh well. Singe's name is Garlic Chicken GG. The fuck? Barbecue chicken. Barbecue chicken alert. I will show you something, Royal. I'll show you something good.
Sword and shot, I'll take my island back.
21.
Summoner's Rift.
found my hate in the fire.
Time for the 800th Gangplank game, and then to hear you complain about not getting crits at 1% crit chance? Bro, this isn't season 3. Dude, what is going on? Chat these last couple of weeks has been ass.
Never trust a built rat.
Minions have spawned.
I'm not walking down there.
The seas and men betray.
This little shit. If he exceeds here, I won't mind because... What's the play?
Tides of dead will herald my return.
You son of a bitch!
Cruelty for all.
I'll manually report this disgusting fuck. I'll take the time out of my day to manually report a fucking platinum player. I don't fucking care. Goodbye, bro. Goodbye, bro. Enjoy losing your platinum account. What's wrong with this Rengar? I told you. Guys, parents in the chat, this is why you don't neglect your children, please. It's toxic. Look how they lash out at others. Like, imagine if this guy's mom told him she loved him one time during his life, maybe he wouldn't be doing this right now. I mean, it is what it is, bro.
A reckoning approaches.
Both? What a... doing? How is this guy gonna say what did I do? I'm a victim here. The fuck?
Reward.
Had this account the past six seasons? Well, bro, after he gets banned for this, maybe he can finally enjoy League of Legends. Buy a new account for $10 minus 10. Wait, it is still. What's going on? Are these two duo queue? These guys have to be duo queue, by the way. Let me see. No, they're not. The spirit is.
Executed. An ally has been slain.
I can carry. Just gonna wait. Farther than that, 58 month resub, bro. Hope you're doing good. Far better than that, Prime. I mean, I can carry. So. Wait through. Facts. Outlast hit me now, you piece of shit. Yes, come top, dumbass.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Assault the ocean. Words mean nothing.
An ally has been slain.
Carry. And I mean, I can carry. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. I just gotta hit no enough. I gotta vote no enough, and then if I get my items, I get my gold, I get them. I just really don't have shutdown, so I have to sell my support item.
An enemy has been slain.
I've come back strong. The slit throat is too painless.
Enemy killing spree.
Hey, True, what's up?
A turn back deserves a knife.
Give me Nocturne's Bounty, and I promise you guys, I carry this game.
Betrayal stings like salt on a wound. Hey, Aurelian Soul. Do I look?
Please, Aurelian, get that body. We can win. We can win. We can win. We can actually win. Actually win. Paid you $5 5 years ago to 1v1 and you never did? Minus $5.
An ally has been slain.
A slow death will be the reward.
Ocean Bride. Water.
You get that Nocturne bounty, baby.
Death.
God, oh my 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 god. Okay, flash down, start.
Mercy,
flash down.
With my ship.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Another! Hang them from the box.
Whatever.
The sea has no memory. But I...
They got bounties. Fine. Or no flashes.
I found my hate in the
problem is this fucking Xerath, to be honest. Why are we trying to surrender? Why did we FF? I'm mainly reporting this freak, so he'll lose his account, but what a dumbass. But, like, what a stupid way to get 2 weeks. Hopefully it's not his first offense, and it's, like, his fifth, like his second offense against fucking Permanent. What a dumbass. But, bro, you did it yourself. Like, are you... I think he's embarrassed. Let's watch this. I think he's just embarrassed, bro. He had to have auto the buff. Bro, he flash auto the buff, started running it down. Let's see. Jeez, blue. I wouldn't at least you blue in the first place. Hey, this guy's ignited. So you jumped out too early in the first place. You're shit at the game. Then you flat, then you cue the buff, bro. It is what it is, dude. So you do this, and then you run top lane for the rest of the game. You low piece of shit. And then you die. So honestly, he's probably dead anyway, but he gets first blood. That's so fucking worth it. What is wrong with these people? Goes top lane the rest of the game. Might have lived with Triumph. I don't think he gets Triumph in time. I think he dies, but he gets first blood, so it's worth it. My lane gets the kill. He cooks at 3. You're hard stuck for life. Silver ass chat doesn't realize you are perfecting your craft and gaining wisdom with your newfound passion. That is gameplank. Bad at it. Actually, that was a lie. Your gameplay makes you want to go blind, so I don't have to watch. Thank you for the support. No, I didn't, Beef. Also, he lost his mind after playing terrible. I think he was embarrassed, to be honest. Actually, I kind of understand because that was a bit embarrassing. Like, isn't it more embarrassing just, like, start running it down top lane after you misplayed? Fuck Alawi! I got cake. Ultra trap. Well, Sunny, what's up? Soon, Iggy. Surely this isn't the same fucking Rengar. That'd be terrible. They're nerfing Udyr again? Won't be enough. They're dumbasses. Why did my Rengar laugh?
To get taken out. 1 second. Just to get fucked. 1 second. I'll be right back.
My move your mouth.
I spent $10 to get fucked. 1 second. I'll be right back. My dog needs to get taken out. 1 second.
Fuck! Fuck! Strike me! Take me! Strike me!
Yeah, Soma.
I think he wanted to die. Nothing to show. The food service you have there? What do you mean? Omler one? Delivery? About it, bro. About it. Fuck, I ate too much of the cake icing. Stomach, I feel like disgusted. Love you, man. It's hit 470 on... My 3 on top, where you're building for a tank? Hey, Kronos, good shit, bro. Keep it up. All good, Ultra. We'll say that sub. Shout out Caliber at 16. Hope you're having a good day, big team. It's a con as always. Much love, cheers. Thanks, bro. Right, sir, Ciroc's at 10. Over the squad. What's up? What's up? Tyler, you are going to have to stop eating cake and get lean again if you're going to want to keep Kayla when she heals. The fuck are you on about, bro? I'm perma bulking for life. I don't give a fuck. I don't feel well.
It was that icing.
Bro, I can't. Every time I have facial hair, I have to keep fucking rubbing it. It's so annoying. Like, I just do it subconsciously. Fucking, you guys probably wouldn't understand because you're still fucking children, but I do. I got a full ass beard. It's annoying as hell. Yes. See that? Called fucking facial hair, bud.
Took my ship. I'll take their lives.
Played this matchup before. Wasn't terrible. Also, all the loading screens today have been so long. Wuju, what's up, brother Lord? Lord, please have mercy on this man's beard. Anyway, that's truly to you. Hey, Wuju, hope you're doing well, bro. No problem, brother, and thank you. Weekend, bud, much love. Wasn't bad, baby. What's going on today?
The sea has no memory, but I do.
Hey, that's just blatantly ghosted. Why would you do that? It's every game. It's so cringe. What Kale player is warding like that?
What is wrong with nothing? Flesh carries weight.
I am the consequence of your actions.
Slit throat is too painless. More powder.
Level 2 gank? Not by fuck, not with the Kale.
I rarely forget. Never forgive. Come. Always watch your back.
I went full clear bot side to bot. First. Okay, my jungler will counter jungle him. Why did my fucking Rengar I had her anyway.
Far from done killing. Dead will herald my return.
I don't know what the plan was thinking. Nice little leash for Jarvan there. Well played, bro. That's impressive.
Ally has been slain.
I respect that.
Men betray. Never trust a built fight.
What are we slopers do this into three-man dive top?
Betrayal stings like salt on a wound.
And I'll do the rest.
An ally has been slain.
A turned back deserves a knife.
Alliance running it? I mean, they're getting ganked. Come on, Pathing. This guy's dead as fuck, by the way. I don't think I need it all, unfortunately.
Spit me out. I will come back stronger. Stepping up to the competition. Do I look like a
not waiting for that? Plus five, dumbass.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Well, well, well.
Killing spree.
Well, well, well. It appears we have one of these. Why is fucking Anivia up? Fuck, I was gonna W flash on this guy. Oh, that was terrible. Oh my god. Never after I'm spiked. Guy resets, I get a plate here. I just splashed him. That is old. Hits the spot. Oh, what a crit, he dies. Are you sure you don't want to pass bot to your Krugs, dumb fuck?
The sea has no memory, but I do.
So hard, wasn't it, bro? Crazy part is, if I wouldn't have verbally harassed him, he probably would have gone bot. My God. This game is fucking terrible. Double kill. This game blows dick.
An ally has been slain.
I mean, she should be dead here, but disappointing. Disappointing. Earth. This fast.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed the turret.
Oh.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Warded.
to build one.
An enemy has been slain.
Ah, that's right, we gotta keep punishing the Kale.
Hang them from the slaughter.
Great. Good one, trash.
Tides of dead will herald my return.
I'll take it.
Your turret has been destroyed.
The guy's rioting. It's AP. I didn't mean crit, by the way, and it's APMF.
The seas and men betray.
No, Rengar just presses R. Kale has nothing.
Never trust a build right.
Like, I don't get it! Your bot lane's running it down! Why do you keep going there?
Shut down.
I gotta make sure Daddy's fucking here for you constantly. Lose, I don't care. Lose. Lose, I don't give a fuck. Kale has R. You're not gonna kill her, dumbass. Why are you top when I'm finally not there? Have fun. Maybe they're a duo.
Is mercy and water.
And I have TP. I really wanted to stay. That's kind of pushing it, though, I think. You gotta understand your skill level. Honestly, my skill level is really high. I could stay there if I wanted to, but it's a little risky, so I won't.
Mercy sank with my ship.
I wanted her to stay too, bro. Bro, I don't know. Okay, I don't know what the fuck is going on in your relationship life. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. I misplayed that by my pink Rengar anyway, because it pissed me off. Stars, I don't know.
A reckoning approaches.
How is this worded?
Tears will salt the ocean.
Another positive play. We came top lane and it was a net positive. I'm sure we'll respawn and go back bot. Why? God fucking knows why. This guy's a creature. Maybe? To be honest, I was right. Now we got a ball game. ladies and gentlemen.
Throat is too painless. Don't get comfortable in my absence. I rarely never forget.
I don't want to buff the fucking minions, but I don't want to stand in this bush.
I'll take back what's mine. So fast. I see corpses waiting.
Stall. Fine, our support is split pushing mid lane for the win. Oh, what the fuck? She had egg? Yeah, good one, bro.
Hack my way back to Bilgewater.
Enemy killing spree.
Garbage. I mean, that was quite greedy by one of those grubs. Bro, are they just gonna keep running top, like, over and over again? Forever? Like, you're not gonna go bot side or anything? Fuck it. Mars, shut up. Please give Daddy T a good back rub after today's stream. I don't know about you guys, but I love my back being scratched. Oh my god. I think it's because I can never scratch it. Myself. I'm too goddamn big, but fucking, oh my god. It feels so good. No, Kayla, don't come, please. Please don't come. I said don't come. Maybe I'm busy. Why? No, you didn't have to come. I don't know why you. You don't have to scratch my back. Stop, I'm busy. Stop! I'm in an intense game, woman. But thank you for coming all the way down here. To be honest with you, I misclicked. All I just realized is Kale managed to get level 16. Congrats, bro, you earned it. Oh, she stole it. Come. Great. That was her soul, actually. Actually good. That ain't too good. Can't win. These two are terrible. Rengar's the dumbest fucking player I've ever seen. It's infinitely better than this cloud. I don't know, bro. I need to get a fucking bush cheese, but they have triple trinket. Nobody else is sweeping. Zyra's a piece of shit. I lost my I mean, the cringe part is this Rengar was ghosting stream in Champ Select, admitted to being a fanboy, and then he only played bot side. What the fuck is wrong with you fucking dumbasses? Who's that? The other Rengar, I believe. Bro, what is, like, dude, that's what I'm talking about. But if I am on the enemy team, that Rengar will AFK fucking camp me. Literally, he'll just AFK camp me. Over and over again. Even though he's a fan. Even though he's ghosting, he's sniping. But why do you fucking pieces of shit do that? Shit is so crazy. I don't fucking understand. Aye. Like, it's not even like, if our bot lane was doing, like, kind of decent, but bro, Zyra was actually running, like, soft inting, like, for sure, 100%. How, as a player, as a T1 fanboy, you're just gonna, like, still fuck me? Bro, these guys are such fucking retards. So crazy. But I promise, swap teams, he'll camp me. Crazy. True swag, true. So when a reaction from you and looks different depending on which team they're on? I mean, that's not wrong, but just understand, you'd have better reaction if you AFK camp my lane. But to be honest, this play to fucking piss me off. That's pretty much it. Both teams just playing to piss me off. Master Elo? Yeah, close. Pretty close. Lock in. You fucking low elo trash. Holy fuck. Server's so shit. Juicy, what up? Chode gap. True, Jessel. I need water. Is that a new Vex skin? And this guy's name's Phoenix.
Mercy sank with my ship.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
What's up, Jake? This guy's typing too fucking much.
Minions have spawned.
I'm not.
Never trust a build rat.
These flat players got me so fucked up. Your fade is the most desire of people that call out you're cool. Am I becoming? It's not a fade. But thank you, Nameless. That eight.
A slow death will be their reward.
Dye your hair blonde like Eminem? Yeah, would I look good in blonde hair?
A turned back deserves a knife.
I
onslaught, ear to ear.
Titus, call me.
Do I look like a patient man?
Yeah, my ward did that, fat ass.
Flesh carries weight. I'll hack my way back to Filtwater.
I don't know where Kane goes, because Gragas almost killed him.
First blood. An enemy has been slain.
Betray.
This guy's playing really dumb.
More powder. Betrayal stings like salt on a wound. I am reborn of salt in blood.
I cannot have to give these.
I hate in the fire.
Just lost. Low players playing scared. Maybe you should play scared, bro.
Don't get comfortable in my absence.
I just had to ignite him.
Tides of death will herald my return.
Go, bro. Flaming Lily, but still can't escape flat. You guys are so delusional. No, Corida, I don't really give a fuck. So crazy.
Lost my ship, but not my soul. Death spit me out.
I think this guy flashed, right?
An enemy has been slain.
Feed them their fingers.
An enemy has been slain.
He has flash.
Your
should be. I'm not ashamed of that. It is what it is. Oh god, that might be a problem though. Let's go! Oops, misclick. I misclicked my fucking barrel. Oh my god. Oh my god, I misclicked my fucking barrel! Hold my wave, you fucking piece of shit. I should have ulted. I should have ignited Kane too. I was looking like a clip. I don't kill Cho'Gath. Thanks for the wave hold, you piece of shit. Dude, I don't want Gragas to last hit it. Fucking trying, you piece of shit.
My heart is iron. Everyone pays. That's better.
Gotta be careful.
Slit throat is too safe.
I get hit by one.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
What's saying? Oh my god, you're right. This guy is going fucking blue cane. Oh, rip.
Words mean nothing. Flesh carries weight.
will fall soon.
I'm okay with that. I mean, it's a counter pick. Not much I can do. Counter picked and I got camped. Not much to do. Ugh. Oh god, Kane has form. Oh god.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Betrayal stings like salt on a wound. More power.
Game over. Game over. Game over, actually. You're having fun. I like playing Gangplank against bruisers. I think bruisers are fun. I don't think this is fun. Bro, he doesn't even have items! Winning against tanks.
My vengeance will be bloody.
It has to be a different play. Like, I need to go like grass, like TP.
An ally has been slain.
Game's over. Fight back, you little pussy.
Easy.
I don't think that was the problem.
Game's over.
An enemy has been slain. Rampage.
Don't we have bounties, to be honest? Gragas or Cho'Gath has 150, Katarina has 400. God. Go, Vex. Oh my! Nice. Uh-oh, not nice. She just top lane! Fine. All I need to do is get full build, and then I'll one-shot. Come on, bro, come! Hurry up! Cho'Gath's gonna fucking TP. Whatever, whatever, we got it. That's all we only needed one, to be honest. Now we stall. Flash of hope, I respect that. This is weak as shit. Progress is strong! Okay, we can actually win. This game is so shit. played their hearts out for 25 minutes. You think they need to hear it's winnable from you? Bro, check yourself. Yes, they do. God. This Gragas is actually smurfing. Let me cook. Come back, let me fucking cook! Woo, I got this. I got this. I got this.
Do I look like a patient man?
Really hope my team doesn't throw this game for me though. That'd be cringe.
Words mean nothing. Flesh carries weight.
Aim.
Hits the spot.
I mean, you guys are just sitting there. I mean, I guess I'm, like, actually just sitting there, but I'm silent. The trash. Woo! Chugga, 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 choo, choo! Here comes the fucking T1 train, baby! Or should I say the T1v9 train? Because I'm a fucking animal. Fucking hell. Cringy's part probably is, you guys are disgusting fucking ghosters. Bad?
I hate.
Add hit tweak.
Comfortable in my absence. I rarely forget and never forgive.
I was daydreaming. Oh. Oh no. I just say? I thought not, bro.
I lost my ship, but not my soul.
Your GP is like cold chicken. Good. Delicious. Tasty. I'm good at Gangplank, bro. The fact that you'll still have your account after that is a travesty. You guys act like I ran it down mid.